I'm Andrew Hoyle for CNET, and I'm here with Nokia in Abu Dhabi taking a look at its new Lumia 1320. It's a 6-inch Windows Phone 8 device with a fairly affordable price tag. Now, that 6-inch display makes the 1320 a really big beast of the phone. If you've got quite small hands, it probably isn't for you, but it does give you loads of room for watching videos and checking out your photos. It has a 720p display, which isn't quite the full HD of its big brother, the 1520, but it still seems fairly sharp and it's bright and bold. Around the back, you'll see the same polycarbonate design that you'll find on a lot of Nokia's Windows phones. It's available in white, in orange, yellow, or black if you're not too keen on colours. You'll find a 5-megapixel camera on the back, and it's powered by a 3,400 mAh battery, which should keep it going for plenty of time. It's only the latest version of Windows Phone 8, which crucially allows you to have 3 rows of tiles. That makes a lot of sense on a phone this size, as you can really cram in a lot more information. It's powered by a 1.7 GHz dual-core processor. Again, not challenging the quad-core of its bigger brother, but it should give plenty of juice for the essentials. It doesn't have the same impressive specs as its bigger brother, the 1520, but at $339, it is a lot more affordable. We'll find out a bit more about the phone when it goes on sale towards the end of the year. I'm Andrew Hoyle for CNET, and this is the Nokia Lumia 1320.